Here's the field for the fifth race. Number one, Sandin Crystal, Randy Jacobs drives. Number two, Candy Tross, Danny Knox. Number three, Ellie Frisco, Tom Inskull. Number four is Backwoods Fling and Marshall Duncan. Number five, Best of Carson, Dwight Banks. Six is Cheetah's Cheetah and Ron Marsh. Number seven, Tikva, Daryl Bussey. And number eight, Willa's Winning Star, Dave McGee, will drive. That's the field. There's 4 minutes to post. They come. They're off. It's Backwoods Fling going right for the lead. Ellie Frisco, and there goes Sand and Crystal into the turn. Backwoods Fling. Three wide on the outside to challenge and take command. It's Ellie Frisco's second. Sand and Crystal is right there in third. Three lengths. Candy Tross followed in that turn by Best of Carson. It's Cheetah's Cheetah followed by Tikva. Willa's Winning Star trailing, and your leader to the quarter is Backwoods Fling. It's Ellie Frisco, Sand and Crystal. They're off the quarter. 30-1 the first quarter with Backwoods Fling. Your leader, 2 lengths. It's Ellie Frisco, second a length and a quarter. It's Sand and Crystal right there in third, and from far back, Cheetah's Cheetah out looking for cover. Fifth, now moving into fourth. Now charging third on the outside. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's Backwoods Fling with the lead, but Cheetah's Cheetah is on the attack on the outside. It's Ellie Frisco followed by Willa's Winning Star, Sand and Crystal. 1:02:03, the race is half over. Into the clubhouse turn and Backwoods Fling. Now sprints clear again. On the outside, that's Cheetah's Cheetah in second. It's Ellie Frisco, Willa's Winning Star. It's Sand and Crystal with nowhere to go. On the outside, it's Tikva. Now they race up the back stretch. And your leader, Backwoods Fling, Cheetah's Cheetah, is on the attack on the outside. It's Ellie Frisco, Willa's Winning Star. Followed on the outside, Tikva, Sand and Crystal. Three quarters on the board. 1:33 into the final turn. Backwoods Fling has the lead number length. It's Cheetah's Cheetah on the outside second, followed now by Ellie Frisco, Willa's Winning Star. Here they come turning for home, and Backwoods Fling cuts the corner. On the outside, it's Cheetah's Cheetah, but down the stretch they come. Backwoods Fling is opening up the lead now with every stride. Backwoods Fling is all alone at the wire. Close for second. Cheetah's Cheetah, maybe. Number four, Backwoods Fling was first. It's a photograph for second. Please hold all tickets. Number six, Cheetah's Cheetah, was second. Number one, Sandin Crystal, third. Number eight, Willa's Winning Star, was fourth. Results of the fifth are official. Mark the mile, 2-3, and a fifth. In the winner's circle, number four, Backwoods Fling. Backwoods Fling is owned by Danny Clark, Artist Clark, and the Mineral Point of Mineral Point in Madison, Wisconsin. Trained by Monroe Duncan, driven to victory by Marshall Duncan. The mile, 2-3-1, Backwoods Fling has paced to a new lifetime mark. The 4-6 Perfecta returning 41 $8 even. Here is the fifth race rundown. 3, 8, 7, 1, 5, 2, 6, 4 on the bottom.